to put many things I would have been done in the I'm asking about what did you find that could have been done better by the existing technology students in Kana body?
I would like to ask the panel, is this question valid? Can the panel, does the panel want to question the existing?
I'll have no problem with working with a non-fest vice president because as specifically stated in the constitution, the role of the vice president is handling the fest security. So even a fest person does it or a non-fest vice president does it, I have no problem with it. Thanks.
That the conduction of the fest gets hampered by that. You don't have any problem, I'm very sure about it. That the conduction of the fest gets hampered.
The conduction of the fest is not hampered whether the vice president...
Thank you.
You are categorically stating that even if there is a non-fest vice president, the fest will go on just fine.
Yes, because the fest teams in IIT Kharagpur are very professional.
You are a part of a silver winning Damsharaj team.
Open IIT silver winning Damsharaj. Yes.
Why did you participate in the Indoor Hall?
The Indoor Hall was held on the 8th of January this year. As you must be knowing, Damsharaj is a specific team event in which all the three team members are working in tandem in the hall. My other team members were busy with placements during that time and thus my team could not represent the hall.
Given a new circumstances, you cannot work with well with people whom you have not been working with before, right?
Divesh, I have a question for you. You said that, sir, can I clarify the other point?
Yeah, please clarify.
Good. There were two teams in our hall. The other team had all the three members working in tandem and it was a decision taken by the hall captain, Mr. Neeraj Singh, that team was better in that circumstance and they should represent the hall.
Did he go for Damsharaj with that team? I believe, just to clarify things over here, were you a guesser or a passer?
I am a passer.
You are a passer. So I believe you could still have, a passer is a single person, there are two guessers, you could still have practiced with the other team.
The problem with that is that since you are also a part of the Damsharaj team, you will be knowing that there are specific codes between specific teams and the synergy has to be worked out in some...
You say you cannot work with a different team.
by 20 different teams.
About 2 or 3 weeks to build at least. Till 2 days before the conduction of the event, we were confident that our team would be participating. But due to job interviews of Mr. Neeraj Singh during that time, he had to pull out at the last moment and thus I could not participate.
Apart from Shitij, I worked in tandem with the Dean Students Affairs and the President Gymkhana and the General Secretary Technology, Mr. Ulita Singh, in conduction of the Freshers Orientation of the 2009-2010 session. This year, a 5-day orientation program for the freshers was held from the 17th of July to the 21st of July. During that time, I had various responsibilities. The first was coordinating the shuttling of buses from the IIT Kharagpur campus to the station. Students are directed to the respective places in the campus. Secondly, I anchored the whole program and looked after the arrangements of the freshers orientation.
Members who are involved playing different roles for the successful organization of the entire
session?
Yes, I did.
Thank you. If I am standing in your question and you are sitting in my seat, what should be the first question you would ask me? Just assuming that I give you an opportunity. I'm assuming that you're going to give me an opportunity. What is the first question you ask?
The question would be about my credentials.
Yes. You mentioned specifically the word conducted when you told about workshops. Can you please elaborate how is it conducted, workshops?
The external workshops of Shitij this year were held in 7 cities. 3 of these workshops were based on finance. I prepared the whole material of these workshops and myself delivered these presentations in front of 900 students in these 3 cities.
So, what are these workshops of success? How will you help the students?
Workshops are very well received by the students. In fact, the publicity head received numerous mails from colleges in different parts of India for conducting such workshops in their colleges.
In what duration of time did you travel to these 3 places for conducting the workshops?
These 3 workshops were conducted during the Durga Puja vacations, but the Calcutta workshop was conducted a week after that.
Okay, so that means 3 workshops in a time span of
15-20 days.
Okay, thank you. You mentioned that you have successfully coordinated your team from Rajiv Gandhi School of Intellectual Property Law with the Assembler and the Senate. So what do you mean by successfully having coordinated? What do you mean by success?
I've been coordinating with members of Rajiv Gandhi School of Intellectual Property Law.
Can you name a few members?
Mr. Rohan Gutino, Mr. B. Prashant, Mr. Satyogi. And also last year I was in contact with Professor D.K. Raju, and this year I was in contact with Professor Uday Shankar.
Nilesh, you were a part of choreography.
Yes.
Which year?
I was a part of choreography in my last year. I was a part of choreography in this academic session 2000.